The International World Health Organization, WHO, has announced that more than 7,000 people were killed and 37,000 others were injured due to the Saudi airstrikes. The organization said in a report that 21 million Yemeni people are in need of medical care, since more than half of the hospitals of the country are totally or partly closed. The report referred that more than 2.1 million people were displaced since the beginning of the airstrikes by the Saudi-led coalition.